this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go night and smoke in your bitch ass.
Fine. Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my bed,
you know? Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack and pee? Homie, I'm good.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
If you wanna chunk them things. Hey, dog, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. How you feel me? Right, homie.
Alright.
Come on, Frank.
Please, homie.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, Andy, down this alley here.
Bud, I hear you.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Whatever you say. Cool.
This meant to be your shit.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie.
To the left, to the left.
Okay.
You little dick niggas do like the little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Keep up, homie.
Whatever, homie.
Hang a right there.
Uh-huh.
Left here. We going through the parking lot.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Keep busting, homie.
Yeah.
A withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Try to kill me, Lord.
if my parents hadn't smacked the shit out of me on a regular basis. Teach your kids respect. The government approved for it.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull?
What are you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car.